No president added more to the debt in 4 years than my president. I misspoke. 25% of our country's entire debt.